Hello, today we are going to make a sculpture of Spider-Man. We are going to mix previously described sculptures, monkey and the muscle body. Inflate balloon leaving about 6-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft about 5-inch bubble to make the head. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. We have made the head. The next 5 bubbles we twist to make the arms and hands. Twist the second about 3-inch bubble, twist the third soft about 1-inch bubble, twist the fourth 1-inch bubble, twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble, and twist the sixth about 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. We have made the arms and hands. Later we're going to pop the fourth bubble to split the arms apart. The next 5 bubbles we twist to make the muscle body. Twist the seventh about 2-inch bubble, twist the eighth and the ninth 1-inch bubble, twist the tenth about 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 11th about 3-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 11th bubble between the 8th and the 9th bubbles. We have made the muscle body. The next 5 bubbles we twist to make the legs and feet. We'll do it in the same fashion as we did the arms and hands. Twist the 12th about 3-inch bubble. Twist the 13th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 14th 1-inch bubble, twist the 15th 1-inch bubble, and twist the 16th about 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the 13th bubble in one lock twist, and then we lock both ends of the 15th bubble in one lock twist. We have made the legs and feet. Now we're going to use scissors to pop the fourth bubble to split the arms apart. I stretch the arms bubbles apart slightly before I pop the fourth bubble. In the same fashion, we pull apart the leg bubbles and use scissors to pop the 14th bubble. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. That's it. Now we're going to use a permanent black marker to draw the spider web on the head of the Spider-Man. In this example, I'm going to use the same black marker to draw the eyes and the mouth on the mask. Here is the eyes and here is the mouth. Now I'm going to use the same black permanent marker to draw the spider on the chest. Remember, the spider is supposed to have 8 legs. That's it. Congratulations, we have made one balloon Spider-Man. My 3-year-old son loves Spider-Man. It's his most favorite superhero. New York is Spider-Man's hometown, so it should not be surprised that many New Yorkers do love Spider-Man a lot. Okay, let's get back to the sculpture. We can use it as it is. So it could be better idea to secure the arms bubbles and the leg bubbles before we give the sculpture to kids. In this example, I deflate hand bubble one at a time and use this little flat tail to secure the arm bubble. Just tie knot, that's all. Now deflate foot bubble and tie the knot. If you rather keep the hands and feet bubbles, then you should probably secure them with a sewing thread. My 3-year-old son named this sculpture Spider Boy or Spider Baby. Now we are going to make a variation of this Spider Baby. The following sculpture we're going to make by twisting bubbles from upper side end of the balloon. Stretch the tip of the flat balloon and then we inflate the balloon. You may have to force the air to the upper side end of the balloon. Make sure first pump air to the tip, the very end of the balloon. Then inflate the rest of the balloon, leaving about 6-inch flat tail. Tie the knot, and now we're ready to start twisting bubbles from upper side end of the balloon. Generally, we start twisting bubbles from the nozzle end of the balloon. Twist the first about 2-inch bubble to make the head. The next 4 bubbles we twist to make the muscles. We have to be more gentle twisting bubbles when we use the balloon inflated from upper side end. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. The next 5 bubbles we twist to make the arms and the hands. We use soft balloon to twist bubbles. That's why we have to be more gentle applying pressure on balloon. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 11th about 3-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 11th bubble between the 3rd and the 4th bubbles. The next 5 bubbles we twist to make the legs and feet. I'm going to fast play the next part of the video. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of each hand bubble. Lock both ends of each foot bubble. And again I use scissors to pop a bubble between arms. And then I pop bubble to split the leg bubbles. Congratulations, we have made the sculpture. We can use this sculpture with some modification, maybe different color balloons, to make different characters. Superhero characters, ninja tortoise. In this example, I'm going to use correction liquid to paint eyes on the mask of Spider-Man. First of all, we have to fix all bubbles in proper positions. I already drew the spider web, so now just a little touch of correction liquid to fill up the space where the eye is supposed to be. Don't put too much of the liquid, let it dry. I use regular correction liquid from the office supply store. This one actually I pick up from my kids' school supplies. Correction liquid works very well as a base paint. So basically we can use any color marker to draw on top of the correction liquid. And now again I use a permanent black marker to draw the spider on the chest of the Spider-Man. Congratulations again, we have made the variation of Spider-Man. What is it? A spider baby or spider boy? Anyway, here both of them. Side view, back view, and the front view. Have fun and happy twisting!